We would ban all flavors besides tobacco and menthol. Vaping is dangerous, period. I am a former cigarette smoker. It is highly addictive and highly difficult to stop and to stay away from cigarettes for the rest of your life. It is a real struggle. The addiction to nicotine is powerful. The law is clear. You cannot sell these products to people under 18 years old. It is theoretically a criminal offense to be selling these products to people under 18 years old.